Fitzpatrick, this morning, a Citrus Heights family has confirmed that a man missing since Thursday has died after getting stuck in the Sierra.
Yeah, but his girlfriend was found alive. Let's go to KCRA3's Atisha Ordashi. He is in the newsroom with more on what happened to the couple and what the man who didn't make it, Roderick Clifton's family, had to say this morning. Atisha.
Well, good morning, Tayo and Deirdre. The daughter is speaking out this morning. She said she is shocked and devastated that her dad was found dead in the snow. But she tells KCRA3 that she is not surprised that he put himself in danger to look for help. His girlfriend, Paula Lane, she did survive being stuck in the snow for nearly a week. She is at Carson Tahoe Hospital being treated for hypothermia and frostbite after she was found crawling for help. The Alpine County Sheriff's Department says Lane was found along Highway 88 just off of Burnside Road that is near Sorensen Resort. The family told us Lane's brother found her. Her boyfriend, Roderick Clifton from Citrus Heights, did not survive. The family confirms his body was found late last night at a different location when he apparently left his girlfriend's side to look for help after they went four-wheeling and got caught in the storm.
My dad would drop anything to help somebody out. I mean, that was my dad.
I'm sure that he was like, all right, I'm going to go for help and I'll be right back and we're going to get out of this and everything's going to be hunky-dory and we're going to get home.
And the coroner is expected to officially identify the body at 9 this morning. The family tells us that their dad initially went to the Sierra to help his girlfriend decorate for Christmas. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.